General Goro of the Watatsumi Island Resistance wields a bow and holds a geovision. His elemental skill Inuzaka All-Round Defense deals AoE geo damage and sets up his General's War Banner.
Aw, the dog pond, the banner is so cute.
I love it.
Thanks, guys. Well, this banner is more than just for show. It provides buffs to active characters within the ability's AoE based on the number of party members in field who are of the geo element. So, for example, when we have one geo party member, it grants a defense bonus. When we have two geo party members, in addition to the defense bonus, it increases resistance to interruption. And when we have three geo party members, it adds a geo damage bonus on top of the previous two bonuses we just mentioned.
Okay, so what you're saying is the more geo characters we have in our party, like, I don't know, Albedo, the more buffs we gain from Goro's elemental skill?
Yes, that is correct. Any characters who lack defense and geo, and there's a few of them, would probably like that a lot.
Yes.
And finally, we... Thanks, Koi. And finally, we have Goro's elemental burst, Juga Forward Unto Victory. Unleashing his burst, Goro deals AoE geo damage and creates a field known as General's Glory. Just like his elemental skill, the field provides buffs to active characters according to the number of geo party members. What's special about this field is that it moves together with your active character and periodically generates a crystal collapse, which deals AoE geo damage to one opponent within its AoE. After unlocking the talent Heedless of the Wind and Weather, Goro's elemental burst also increases all party members' defense. And another one of Goro's talents, A Favor Repaid, grants damage bonuses to Goro's elemental skill and elemental burst based on his defense, which is great because I love seeing characters using different stats.
Wow, so that's all really cool, but I have to admit that little sidekick of his is so cute. Look at how it waves its banner alongside Goro.
I want to be its friend.
Hey guys, focus, come on.
I will be its friend.
So aside from his combat-related talents, Goro also has a pretty useful exploration talent called Seeker of Shinies.
Seeker
yes,
of what?
That's Seeker of Shinies.
The shiny.
It's amazing and it's adorable. Yes, I totally understand that. This talent displays the location of nearby resources unique to Inazuma on the minimap while you have Goro in your party.
Oh my goodness, let's go seek some shinies. It's going to be so handy when we're farming materials in Inazuma.
Totally.
Yeah, so you guys like Goro? Sound pretty good?
Yes.
Very good. Very, a very good boy.
A very, very good boy.
I knew that's where it was going, and I'm not disappointed.